As you front squat, you want to keep the bar on your front of your shoulders. In order to help do this, keep your elbows high. You want to keep the weight through your heels, sit your hips back, and the goal is to get your rear end below your knees without letting your hamstrings or calves touch.